sores. A patient who has to lie down for a longer period, they develop a bed sore here. So please do the trekking with calendula. Your patient will be more comfortable. And you can give calendula by oral also. And application by calendula ointment with hypericum C. Calendula with hypericum C is readily available. It's a very good, like your rescue remedy, you could have one bottle of calendula with hypericum C available at your place. Any injury, any pain, thoda bhi gira, could be wound, apply immediately, no need to go for stitching. Your wound get very fast healed. Okay. Now extra calories, how to burn? How to burn extra calories? The simple, do swaishu, cycling, and wherever you're staying, if there's an elevator, then open the door of elevator, prepare one board, right? Please don't use me, the word, convince don't use me, and put it in the elevator. So climb the staircase. And if you feel that you feel too tired while climbing, then first you just climb reverse. And then you will be able to climb all the staircases comfortably. Now to reduce your cholesterol. We have a medicine in homeopathy which is known as cholesterol. Or kadipatta, jyotab kadipatta, good for cholesterol. And oatmeal each day is also good for cholesterol. Now, a proper intake of water will help you to glow your skin. But if you feel, or if you are advised, that your kidney is not functioning properly, your heart is not functioning properly, then you should think about the intake of your water. Don't intake of water increase, otherwise you will develop a lot of swelling on your feet. So people dekhe, pani pina hai, 5 glass, 10 glass, achha hai, it's good. But understand your body, what your body needs. If your function of your kidney is not proper, if you are diagnosed, right, or if a patient is having any circulatory problem, then don't drink water too much without consulting your concerned doctor. Now to lower blood pressure, improve your mood, relieve depression, exercise regularly, and take few flower remedies. Now what are the flower remedy which help you to change your mood? According to your mood, you can change flower remedy. Now for example, you feel that today you are very much impatient, your mood is impatient, then on that day you take impatient. But today you have to go for a public lecture and you feel a bit nervous. On that day you can take mumulus, will improve your mood. Right? And rescue remedy make a good friend. And today you have gone to a hospital to see a person who is very much sick. And you feel too nervous, too tired because your energy has been driven away by that person. Or you have worked too much in a very crowded area. Kya bolte ho, jabhi gaadi pura ganda hota hai, you get bad odor, not very clean. So on that day, after coming home, take few drops of crab apple. This is a flower remedy. Crab apple, C-R-A-B, crab, A-P-P-L-E, crab apple. Few drops. And when you take bath, take little salt in the water and take bath with that salt water, or take a bath with crab apple water, or you can even use lavender oil, few drops, and take bath. You will feel very much relaxed, very much charged. So lavender also you can have in your first aid kit. Orally bhi levani and a bath ma bhi nakhani, right? And if you feel that you have gone in area but you are fully covered, but only some part was open and you got in a very dirty area. So the first earliest moment, come home or wherever possible, apply crab apple on the open area. Right? So this will help you for cleansing fast. Okay, now next is, always do warm-up exercise first and then cooling exercise later on. In a very hot outside, then avoid all items which contain caffeine and drink more water. Tea, coffee avoid karo. Jyada garam hoga to bar. And take little limbu pani or amla juice. Every day one teaspoon of amla will improve your body structure. and probably it will keep arthritis away.
Does tea create in the body?
Caffeine. Toxins will improve, will increase.
Black tea,
then add limbu in that.
That is cool. Black tea.
But with limbu. And instead of sugar, put honey. Instead of sugar, put honey. Avoid sugar. As much as you can avoid sugar. Right. Instead, you can use jaggery, but not sugar. Jaggery also, if you can get organic, mean without chemical, they use sulfur to cleanse it. If you get organic jaggery, it's much better and very good. Now you feel that you are too tired, garmi ki season hai, you have a lot of perspiration and you feel tired, your energy is down. Then take one glass of matka water. Matka water. Pani ka matka, red color ka earthen pot. Take one glass of water, take jaggery, ko dilute karo pani ke andar, gol. Dilute karo, uske upar limbu dalo and pee lo. Aapka jo bhi energy gaya hoga, you will restore your energy immediately. Now my request to all of you, please, आपके घर में जो बच्चा है और बच्चा स्कूल में जा रहा है पढ़ता है ड्यूरिंग एग्जाम टाइम कीप दिस मिक्सचर रेडी एंड गिव इट टू हिम एग्जाम के टाइम में दिस चाइल्ड दे फील लॉट ऑफ ड्रेन एनर्जी लॉट ऑफ टायर लॉट ऑफ फटिक लॉट ऑफ फियर एंड दिस पर्टिकुलर थिंग विल इम्प्रूव देयर पावर ऑफ मेमोरी बॉडी पावर एंड इन इवन दिस विल इम्प्रूव देयर इम्यूनिटी पावर ऑल्सो राइट चलो आगे शैल वी गो फर्दर Better. Mimulus is... it depends on the mood of the child. Fear mimulus. Or at the most you can think of Espin also.
Espin.
And but now for... See, there's one very beautiful question about the fear. Now, small exercise what you do before the exam start, ask the child to imagine a classroom, examination room, right? And tell him to go in that room, mentally. This exercise you can do 1 month in advance exam. See, you stay in a particular house, right? That house you go in the dark also, because you know everything. So make the habit, so that the fear will come automatically control and break this point for fear. This point is very good to control fear. Some students, they get not nervousness, epilepsy attack during exam. This point will help to control that. And massage your both the ears. Now see, immediately fear reflects kidney or adrenaline glands. So if lot of fear, then just massage this. Right? This will improve your kidney. Slowly. Aur khud karna dusre ko nahi bolna. Jok se marega koi karega to. Now always try to wear loose and light clothes. Now undergarments should be always white, not color one. Now earache. Now earache is again a very difficult subject to treat. Now simple technique of earache, kandi bandi leke ye mat karo, do it in a proper way. Otherwise kuch tur gaya andar to there will be a problem. So the simple technique, pull oil, homeopathic oil is available, put one or two drops which will remove the wax. Right. Or take a potato. Raw potato, right? And put it in the ear. Now raw potato is very good to control fever also. In case of high fever, potato ka slice bana do, raw potato ka. Ek napkin, thoda ka patla handkerchief le lo. Usme ye potato ka slice rakke, pani mein duba ke yahan pe forehead pe laga do. This will help you to control fever. And along with this, aapke ghar mein jo chota bachcha hoga, then you could have one bottle of brown vinegar also. Brown vinegar is also good to prevent fever going to the brain. And along with this, always do not forget to give Kalimu Ferrum Force. These are the basic remedy to control fever going into the brain, helping to control meningitis. Kalimu 6x, Ferrum Force 12x. If you feel that your appetite is improved and you eat more on and you do control, then chew it properly 40 times and take one glass of water before your meals. So automatically your intake will reduce. Okay. And always do not forget to twist your body whenever you get time. When you walk too much, twist your body. I have shown you how to twist it. All body parts, you should know how to twist it. Right? Now, you've eaten too much, and you want to improve your digestion, then twist your liver. If you feel that you have taken a lot of fish today, twist your